The NRL and Panther Travis Burns has been suspended for 9 games for his high tackle on Rooster Martin Kennedy. That's in addition to the 3-week ban for his chicken wing tackle. League reporter Liam Cox is at Rugby League HQ. Liam, that's 12 weeks in total. He must be gutted.
He's absolutely shattered, Brad. This decision may have major implications on his playing future at the Panthers. He walked away from the hearing without saying a word, clearly rattled by the verdict. The prosecution urged the panel to impose a sentence that would act as a deterrent for this type of tackle in the future. Surely 9 weeks has done just that. Now, Manly's Anthony Watmo was also fighting for a downgrade tonight on a chicken wing tackle. He was successful and obviously happy with the verdict.
We're confident going into it, but in saying that, you know, it rests in their hands, and you know, we're glad that common sense prevailed and there wasn't, well, we didn't think there was too much in the tackle, so you know, we're very happy that I can play again this week.
So Watmo is free to play against the Cowboys up there in Townsville on Saturday night. That should be a cracking game up there, Brad.
A big night. Good on you. Thanks very much to Liam. The AFL hasn't wasted any time launching its latest investigation into tanking. Carlton's Brock McLean was grilled by league officials this afternoon after he claimed Melbourne tanked in 2009. His coach, Brett Ratten, is no stranger to the issue.
They've investigated Melbourne. They've investigated us. Personally, as a coach, I got investigated twice in regards to this, so I've gone through that procedure and the AFL have ticked it off.
The Blues are set to be at full strength against the Swans on Sunday with Jared Waite and Cade Simpson among the inclusions. Play of the day and golf journalist David Fairty will clearly do anything for a story. During an interview with John Daly, he was coaxed into playing the role of the tee. But before we show you the result, remember this from 2008. It's Long John teeing off on a beer can, which was destroyed in the process. No doubt that image was racing through Fairty's mind when Daly stepped up.
Let's go wrong.
Hey, guys, let's not do this.
Keep your eyes closed.
Bravery or stupidity. Maybe it's both. Anyway, he can have our play of the day, Lee.